face in the mirror. All the cracks in the glass getting clearer. I always overthink, make it so hard.
What's up, guys? We're going to be watching Season 1, Episode 20 of Once Upon a Time. Really excited for this. 3 more episodes. So I'll be reacting to this one, and then the last 2 episodes I'll do in a two-parter. Everyone in the comments suggested that I do that one in a two-parter. And that'll be up on Friday, so look out for that, guys. It'll be episode 21 and 22, and it'll be the end of season 1. I'm so excited to finish this and hop into season 2, because I've heard great things about season 2 as well. So yeah, 3 more episodes. I'm ready to be shocked. I'm just ready for some good episodes, and yeah, here we go, guys.
Threatened to take Henry away from Regina.
Oh, that wasn't a threat. I'm hiring Mr. Gold to help build a case against her.
She's serious about
she
this,
Emma. She frame you for murder, but you do know what happens if you win.
Yeah.
I mean, you're ready?
Yeah, she's ready. She's been ready.
You're up against. That's the only way you'll know how to beat Regina.
Okay, new guy. How's that?
Take the day off. Come with me and I'll show you.
And where exactly would we be going in this magical mystery tour?
If I told you, you would never come. Oh, come on, take a leap of faith. You come with me and I promise you, you'll find exactly what you're looking for.
My kid needs me. I don't have time for faith.
You gotta go with him.
Thank you. This is the only one.
No, Father. I made a foot. I'm low. You can both survive.
No. We're so great.
No, Father.
Oh, my goodness.
Should be.
I'm a real boy.
I'm a real boy.
She saved you and turned you into a real boy. Thank you. God! Pinocchio. Shit!
Yes, of course he did. Are you insinuating something?
Yes, I am.
That's how you forgive someone, Regina. That's exactly how.
Why do you want me out of this Blanchard's class? Is it because you framed her?
Henry? Do you really think I'm capable of doing something so horrible?
Yes.
You're the evil queen.
100%.
Those fairy tales are not real. Miss Blanchard should never have given you that book. She should be grateful and not trying to get her fired.
Go ahead and try. It won't work. No matter what you do, Snow White will have her happy ending. She and Prince Charming will be together. The curse will end. Good will win. And I'm not transferring classes.
Oh, Henry, calm down. Henry! Henry doesn't care anymore.
First time seeing dear old dad since you arrived at Storybrooke.
I'm so sorry.
Oh.
You know what surprises me is, why a man who claims to be a...
Sorry, I meant to be good.
I'm not here because of you, Pinocchio. I'm afraid I bring bad news.
No. No bad news. What?
Here. But only if she can be protected from the powerful effects of the dark curse.
But how can I protect this child?
There is an enchanted tree, much like the one you carved Pinocchio from. If fashioned into a vessel, it can protect the child from the queen's magic. Will you do this?
Okay.
No, I am just about out of options.
Just about?
You told me to be Regina. I need to see the big picture. Show it to me.
Here we go. Here we go. I'm excited.
More like flannel. You're welcome.
Hey, why don't you stay for dinner? I bought more than enough for me and Henry, and...
Do not stay. David!
Sorry. Lately, it seems like he'll do anything to avoid spending time with me.
I feel bad. I really do.
But I shouldn't be burdening you with my problems.
All, after all Regina did, and all she does.
Thank you.
I just want her to be as happy as she can be.
Protect you from the Queen's curse. Before the curse strikes, before Snow gives birth to her child, she and the prince will enter the wardrobe and travel to a distant land. A land without magic, where Snow will give birth to her child. Then when she reaches her 28th year, she can begin the battle that will defeat the evil queen. You see why it is vital that you complete the task at hand. Impossible to say.
You're frightening the boy.
No. I will build your wardrobe.
He saves the boy.
On one condition.
He saves the boy.
If Pinocchio can take the second spot in...
Wow.
You can't bargain like this. Nobody that.
Snow can raise
You're
the child.
Good man. Good man.
Think about the example.
No one does.
And what will we tell the prince and Snow White?
You would tell them that the tree contains enough magic to protect only one.
This is crazy.
Or no.
That's why he knows about everything. Wow.
Geppetto. There is, however, a catch. The enchantment is indeed powerful, but all power has its limits.
The last couple of weeks haven't exactly
Don't start hitting on him, please.
Been there the whole time.
Oh, 10 minutes later it would have been too late. It's amazing, isn't it? If I hadn't forgotten my phone, I wouldn't have been on the road. At that time.
That's almost like the universe wanted you to find me.
No.
I'm sorry.
Let's not go there.
You didn't get the wrong idea.
No, I'm sorry. I just got caught up in a...
You don't have to apologize.
Go. Snow White must accompany her daughter or all will be lost. She must be protected. This is a land with no magic. She will need someone to guide her.
Get in the wardrobe, my boy.
Geppetto, you can't. Things have changed. The savior needs her mother.
No, she needs someone to protect her. To make her believe in her destiny. My boy, he can do that.
I don't understand, Father. She said...
Yeah, what she said. Well,
you've been here before. This is the diner.
He's the 7-year-old boy.
So you found an article about me.
This is my story, and it's your story.
How was that?
Yes.
That 7-year-old boy who found you. That was me.
Oh, I love this. I love it. Crazy. I was gonna say that little kid and be like, what are you wearing?
Why lie about where you found me?
I lied to protect you.
From what?
That.
A tree? The tree?
You've read Henry's book, right? You know about the curse, don't you? You're rolling it.
Don't ask him.
Pinocchio.
Tell him. Pinocchio.
It's Pinocchio. Explains all your lying. You're the one who added the story to Henry's book.
I needed you to know the truth.
The truth is you are out of your mind, and you're not even a very good liar. Why not write the end of that story?
Because this is the ending, and we're writing it right now.
And how does this story end?
With you believing
Yes! Yes!
Not gonna happen.
Emma, stop being so selfish and stubborn.
Emma? Emma, wait!
It's a lot to ask someone to believe in, but come on. Yes. Yeah, look at his leg, Emma. Look at his leg.
Or don't. This is real, Emma. I am sick.
That's an understatement.
You have been through Kent. This beautiful, amazing island. Full of pleasures. The perfect place to lose oneself. That's where I was. When you decided to stay in Storybrooke.
How do you know when I decided to stay in Storybrooke?
Because at 8:15 in the morning, I woke up with a shooting pain in my leg. That's 8:15 at night in Storybrooke. Sound familiar? That's when time there started to move forward again.
Oh my God.
I was supposed to be there for you. And I wasn't. Because I was halfway around the world, I got a painful reminder of just how far I'd strayed.
What the fuck?
Oh no.
Are you kidding?
August, I'm looking.
You don't see it, do you?
See what?
No, no, no.
It's more powerful than I thought. It's preventing you from seeing truth.
Okay, one of us is losing it here, and it's not me.
You don't want to believe. After everything you've seen, why can't you just do it?
Why is it so important to you that I do?
Because I, town, everyone needs you.
I don't want them to need me.
Well, that's too bad, because we all do.
You're saying I am responsible for everyone's happiness? That is crap! I didn't ask for that! I don't want it!
Right now, a little while ago, you didn't want Henry either, but then he came to you, and now you are fighting like hell for him.
For him! Because that is all I can handle right now. And I'm not even doing a good job at that! Now you're telling me I have to save everyone? That is beyond ridiculous! I don't want any of it!
Well, that's too bad, Emma. Because that doesn't change the truth. You're our only hope.
Then you're all screwed.
Don't you dare say that!
I was just trying to fix the crib. I didn't want Emma to fall and get hurt.
Grandma.
Never touch anything in this house again. Nothing belongs to you.
Yes, Mr. Ruskin.
I'll poke his eye out right then and there. Yeah, belongs to me now.
Bus tickets out of here.
You're leaving? When?
Right now. You wanna come?
I told my father I'd take care of Emma. Can she come, please?
My father.
You, sir.
You thought you were. You must be very proud.
I don't know about that. I don't think I became the man he wanted me to be.
It's heartbreaking.
You look like you might be shorthanded.
I get by.
How would you feel about taking on an assistant?
Yes. Yes. I would feel great about it.
I can't pay you.
That's okay.
Doesn't need money.
I just feel like fixing things. Emma!
Emma, you can't do this. Hmm. There we go, guys. Season 1, episode 20 of Once Upon a Time. This episode breaks my heart. It was really good. It was so, so good and cool seeing August's background. Like, as he was Pinocchio turned into the boy, he was put into the tree to go with Emma. And he was supposed to make Emma believe when she was 28. He was supposed to help guide Emma and make her believe. And, yeah, Emma's the savior. He didn't do a good job of that. He left really early. He left Emma alone really early. And that was hard to see. The scene with them in the forest. And, where they were just going at it, yelling at each other. Then she couldn't see his leg. Oh, that was one of the most emotional scenes for me. That was one of the best scenes of the season for me. So good. And now Emma's trying to take Henry out of Storybrooke. Emma just needs to believe. I love Regina. I feel so bad for her. After all she does, I feel really bad for Regina, and she's still my favorite. But this episode made me love August even more. Really do the stuff with him and his dad. Wow. Wow. Especially the end where he helps him. He just wants to help him fix things. He doesn't need money. Yeah, two more episodes. I'm going to do that one in a two-parter on Friday, so look out for that, guys. I'm excited to see how this wraps up, because this show is getting so crazy. So much is going on. So many things need answering, and yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to this one. Thanks for watching. I'm out.